This is Polavaram project. We will go to next subject, please. If you see, this is a Polavaram. In live, you can see 1 minute what is happening. This is live. This is the stage as on now. From here, you are watching live. It is 54-55% of the work is totally completed. Now earthwork 80%, 75% is completed. Now concrete work is going on. Diaphragm wall and also jet grouting is almost all completed by May, June. It will be completed. It is advanced stage. If government of India, in approving DPR-2, they have to release money. As on today, 3,000 crores roughly you have spent money. They have to reimburse for government of Andhra Pradesh. We are having financial crunch. In spite of that, we are spending money. Government of India has to, one is release funds and another is DPR-2. They have to approve. Originally, it is 16,000 crores. Because of 13 rehabilitation and also land acquisition, it has gone to 58,000 crores. In this 33,000 crores, nearly it is going to land acquisition and also rehabilitation. Okay, next. If you see here, this is another important issue I wanted to brief you. This resource gap that may arise in the successor state of Andhra Pradesh in the very first year, especially during the period between the appointed day and the acceptance of the 14th Finance Commission recommendations by the Government of India, will be compensated in the regular union budget for 14-15. This is what they mentioned on the floor of the house, and they wanted to give that 16,000 crores. By mistake, by the negligence of then officers, they didn't keep in the budget. After this government came into power, they are asking, they are calculating differently. They are saying you are not eligible. You are going to get only 3,979 crores they have given. They calculated only 4,117.89 crores. They said only 138 crores we are going to give. Even CAG has certified. Next. So click it there. Even they calculated pension for 10 months we have given, they calculated only 1 month. 9 months they have left. Now we are saying why you are not calculating. There is no answer for them. For debt redemption, other expenditure, we have spent some money. We deferred some of the items. Pay scales we deferred, and also some payments we had deferred at that year, but they are not calculating. Finally, how to cut or how to reduce, they are working. They have denied totally this deficit finance. Amaravati.